Next movie, we've got Lock, Stock, Two Smoking Barrels. I watched it when I was mad young, so it's been a long, long time. So Vinnie Jones' first movie. He's in a series that I'm going to check out, but I'm going through the Vinnie Jones movie with my missus, and we thought we will start with the first one. So, yeah. Hit the sub button if you're a Vinnie Jones fan, because I'm doing all his movies, so show some love. Yeah. If you want me to do a Jason Statham movie list, let me know and I'll fucking add his name to the list. Let me know, love, leave a comment. Or any of these actors, let me know. Guy Ritchie film. What a fantastic star. It's been so long, I didn't even remember that bit. He's fucking sick. He is fucking beaten. Here he is, the man himself. I was expecting a raise for him. Tim got his air wigged off for him. And he's fucking boiling. Snake is. He's pissed. He is pissed. No.
That was seen as a pleasant way to go.
If you want me to do any reactions of him, let me know. I'll start his movies from the start to sick actor. One for a good reason, Michael. He won't win. He's a fucking lunatic. They're doing the fucking team. Yeah. What the fuck is going on? Yeah, they surrendered. They're gonna kill him. I remember that one. They're bastards. Just gonna get sticky. He's like, what the fuck is going on? He's sick. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Pure dead bodies, man. Nuts. That dumb guy just killed him. Pissed. Wow, wrong place at the wrong time. He's not going to be happy with him, but me. Wow. On his son. Yeah, he went nuts. They're trying to get hold of him now. He's swinging. Oh yeah, and it ends. That's it, lads. 10 out of 10 movie, hit the sub button. So, less from power than Lenny McLean.